In this video, I will discuss expressing a value to a particular number of decimal places. To check the number of decimal place a number contains, we check how many digits there are after the decimal point. Thus, 10.1473 has 4 decimal places, 57.56 has 2 decimal places, and 107.3 has 1 decimal place. If you are asked to express a value to a number of decimal places, the process is very similar to rounding or approximating to a particular place value. Please watch that video if you haven't before you continue with this one. The link is in the description below. As always, place value is higher to the left. Thus, the first decimal place has a higher place value and is more important than the others. So when asked, we keep the most important decimal places and zero the rest. Similarly, if the first digit to be zeroed is 5 or greater, we add 1 to the last remaining digit. Some examples follow. 10.1473 expressed to 2 decimal places. We zero all the digits to the right of the second decimal place. The first digit that was zeroed is a 7, so we add 1 to 4 to get 5. We exclude the zeros that are not important, so we end up with 10.15. 10.1473 expressed to 2 decimal places is equal to 10.15. We have 3.14159265359, which is an approximation of pi. We want to further express this to 3 decimal places. We're going to zero all the places to the right of the 2 decimal place. The first 0 digit is a 5, so we're going to add 1 to 1 to get 2. So you have 3.14200000000. All the digits that are not important are excluded to be left with 3.142. And the third example, we have 71.985. We want to express it to 1 decimal place. All the digits to the right of the first decimal place are zeroed. The first digit that we eliminated was 5 or greater. It was an 8. So we add 1 to the 9. And in this case, we want 1 decimal place, so we exclude all the zeros to the right of the first decimal place to end up with 72.0. So 71.985 expressed to 1 decimal place is 72.0. That's it for this video. I am Mr. Dube. If you found this video helpful, if you appreciate what I'm trying to do on this channel, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. See you in the next video.